Speak Student!
Characteristics of parallelograms, a la Shmoop. It's been said that the Dockland office building in Hamburg looks like a parallelogram leaning out over the Elbe River. But is it really a parallelogram? Our crack team investigates as we bring you this riveting story in place of our regularly scheduled election coverage. Let's look at the characteristics of a parallelogram. A parallelogram is a quadrilateral composed of two sets of parallel line segments. The line segments opposite each other are congruent or have the same length. All right, looks good. But what about the angles? A parallelogram's opposite angles are congruent and consecutive angles are supplementary, which means they add to 180 degrees. This building has one pair of opposite angles measuring 50 degrees and the other pair measuring 130 degrees, which means the pair of opposite angles are congruent. And 50 plus 130 is 180 degrees, so consecutive angles are supplementary. We're good on angles, too. As a final check, a parallelogram's diagonals should bisect each other, or divide each other into halves. Now we've rigged two ropes to connect opposite corners, and we hope to measure the bisected halves before the police arrive. Okay, so it looks like one of our diagonals is separated into 4 and 4, and the other diagonal is separated into 5 and 5. Looks like they're in halves, or bisected, diagonals that bisect each other. Yep, check. So that's our report on the geometric validity of the Dockland building. Take down the ropes, hurry up, and we'd best conclude this segment before, okay, we're out of here. Good night and good news.